Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome back to peek over my shoulder in Wasteland 2. So this is a redo of a fight that we almost lost and took great losses in the previous episode. And now let's try to set ourselves up better. So point one, we are not as close to this area, so there's a little bit more leeway. Oh yeah, I need to point the sniper away from there. Let's see now. Dog, 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 dog. Load them down, make them bleed. And these guys are a little bit close. No, they're not. But we are closer to them now. Whoops! Ah, I mixed up my characters. But now, ho, ho, ho. Okay, whose turn is it? Make them slower. Make them crazy. Ow. So let's take. Oh. Right, let's use shooting thingies first. Just normal shooting. Right, I kind of sort of remembered that Ralphie has this, but I think it might be an overkill maybe, so 3 meter radius, 25, how much AP? This is a surgical explosivity here. Okay, let's risk it. Which way are we? Oh, okay. Nice. Wait, where are we? I have lost my people. Okay. Yeah. Let's do the thing. Second shot. Nice. Ow. Even so, we are already immensely more better off. Okay, you carry on. Wait, okay, this one hasn't been slowed down. Gotcha. Good day. Make them all crazy. Okay, just in time. And this is where we start moving away. Don't. They crazy. Ah. Oh yes. Hey, you're almost together with everybody. Nice.
Yes!
Manual save. Let's just add to this. Ooh. Okay, everybody gather around. Let them rot. If somebody wants these parts, then sure. Now. Patching up. Yeah, take another one. Everybody else are fine enough. Okay, almost there, so I will wait with the radio wing. Eek. This is starting to remind me of New Reno. Okay, also let's... Oh, a gate. Huh. Leave this one alone for now and let's go check on the guys. I mean, I understand it is highly unlikely that an NPC will croak before you get the chance to talk to them, but let's be nice. What was the, oh, that was the toaster. Funny thing, even though I didn't have the squad selected, the player characters were all running. That's why I didn't realize I was missing some. You know, I would put some watchmen on the roof. Just saying. Maybe even like a god tower and shit. Okay.
Rangers. There you are. About time you closed those gaps. Wasn't sure I was gonna hold on till you were through. Now, anything you want to ask before I cash in my chips? Our mission here in Los Angeles, for instance, or maybe you want to know about our chopper going down in Seal Beach and the whole crew with it. Pretty basic. First off, you're gonna need to upgrade your rad suits in order to make your way around California. So ask Woodson for the details. Second, hook up a repeater unit to the radio tower at Griffith so we can re-establish a contact with Citadel Base. Third, find out what you can about the broadcasts we heard in AZ. And determine their threat level. Fourth, find a way to get to Seal Beach. Find out what happened to Team Foxtrot and get the bastards who did it. Last but not least, help the locals spread the name and fame of the Desert Rangers. Let people know we are a force for good in this rotten world.
Are we?
Heard the same thing you heard in Arizona. The flyover, the robots, the missile. Sent a team south on foot to try and find them. Ran into heavy radiation. Had to turn back. Maybe you'll find some way through. We didn't get the chance. Strong. Even with the rad suits, Captain Mare Captain, provided the radiation was too intense. You're gonna need to reestablish contact with Ranger Citadel and talk to Mare Captain in order to figure out a new plan. They're ruthless. Even more so than humans. You gotta find out what their end game is. I'm afraid I don't know any more than you do. I thought all the missiles were used up in the war. Guessing they're all dead. Tried to raise the damn chopper on the radio. No answer. Not a goddamn peep.
Or captured. Repeater unit, radio tower. I'm getting a strong sense of deja vu here. Oh. Okay. Gotcha. Oh, okay. Oh, right. I thought maybe we would need to dig them out from somewhere. Huh. distress calls. We are in distress. Shut up. Okay, let's save. Right, and now let's report. Ooh, points for everybody. Oh, and she gets the unlucky numbers. Right, let's level up, and then I think I'm done for tonight. Oh, no attribute points. Okay, what are those secret skills? I think those are... These seem to be related to those factions. So yeah, I'm saving her points for now. Do we get perks? No. Okay. Yeah, same here. I'm gonna save the points until I see what I might need the most, because we don't have that many levels left. Okay, and you don't get too many points to begin with, so let's save them up. Any perks? Nope. Let's see. I don't remember what I had planned for him. Again, let the next challenge guide my way. To his snipering. Yes. Okay, what about you? Nope. So again, I'm hoarding points. Let's add the guns for now. And then let's see. Ooh. Other things first. Let's see. Intelligence gives you more points, right? Action points. That's why he's saying so stupid things. Okay. Situation, vision range. Critical. Let's add to this. Now. Ah, he has demolitions as well. This means I could focus lockpicking on him. Gotcha. Yeah, let's add to this. Let's see how much. Okay. Yeah, repair wise, it would have been wiser to bring the other guy, maybe. Oh well. And now, let's see. Yeah, let's add this. Ooh. Right, so what's our mission here? Right. Okay, I guess we have a lot to do. So to end this episode, we shall gather around. Everybody smile. Okay, that's a little bit too far here. Group hug. Alright, look perky, you just got points, you got levels, you need to find cat litter. Right, this episode ends here, I'm gonna carry on some other time, now I'm gonna rest, team will rest too. So this is it, thank you very much for watching, and I will see you then, bye!